Hi guys, it's me Jimmy, a geek. Basically, Nvidia silently announced the next GPU for the laptop, which is basically GTX 965. And basically, just few months back, Nvidia has announced their high-end GPU for the laptop, which was GTX 980 and stand from Mobile, and then GTX 970. Basically, now Nvidia basically announced a middle range graphic card, middle range GPU for the laptop, basically, which is a GTX 965. And but it will come in two kind of variety. One is 2 GB of VRAM, another 4 GB of VRAM. 2 GB of VRAM, do not go for it. Just watch my video in which I have talked about 2 GB versus 4 GB versus 8 GB of VRAM. If you really do not know how much VRAM you need, just watch my video. Basically, the new GTX 965 have a CUDA core of 1024 CUDA core, and I have a clock frequency of 944. And then again, I have said it will come in 2 GB of VRAM or 4 GB of VRAM, plus it will be a 128-bit graphic card. Basically, that's, at this point, we really do not know the price. I mean, how much basically a laptop manufacturer need to pay for this GPU to put, I mean, install this GPU in their laptop, really do not know. But I will say, I'm not really happy. Basically, if you are really thinking about a gaming laptop, I mean, a middle range or a higher range gaming laptop for less, as you can go with a graphic card like GTX 860M or GTX 850M. That's all I will recommend, because this graphic card Nvidia secretly announced they doesn't give us any kind of benchmark performance. They really doesn't show any freaking shit. Basically, there's a GTX 965M is coming for laptop. Keep silent, do not talk about it. Shh. What the F is that? It's okay, that's all. Subscribe to my channel and just watch my video. 2 GB, basically 2 GB versus 4 GB versus 8 GB of VRAM. Watch my video, click here. Okay, subscribe to my channel. You can hate me, just hate me. You can like me, just like me. Leave your comment in the comment box below. Bye-bye.